the famous parts of Japanese culture is origami, which in Japanese means really cool-looking creatures made out of paper. So I'm going to actually do some origami right now. I'm going to make a cow. Get the body right there, okay? And then step number two, you fold it in half. You fold that in half then, and then you fold it in half again. Then you pull half of it off like that, okay? Is that right? What? Oh, okay. Step four. What the f*** is going on? There you go. This is the head. This is the tail. This is the udder. Very big udder filled. The teats are filled in this one. So, there's a cow.
I think my origami cow was one of the most beautiful pieces of art ever created. And whilst I was making this, you know, word got out around the street that Jericho was doing some of his famous origami, which attracted the Japanese fake rock.
This guy came prepared, man. Okay, what do you got? Let me see it.
Just bring it.
Can you say if you smell what the rock is cooking? Let me hear it. Fuck, can you say anything? This is a rock mime. Ladies and gentlemen, the Japanese rock mimes. Give me if you smell what the rock is cooking. If you smell! Uh-oh. He's got to get his next costume on.
If you smell what the rock is cooking.
He is the biggest rock fan in all of Japan, right here.